Hello everyone, we are on step 36 of learning the CSS box model by building a painting on freeCodeCamp.org. Increase the blur of the tree by 2 pixels. So we're going to, we've already selected the tree element, so we're going to add a filter using blur 2 pixels. And that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found that helpful, and I will see you next time.